wall in the 10th, but Greinke's streak, the sixth longest in MLB history and the longest since Oral Hershiser's record 59-inning streak in 1988.
Maybe it will get broken, but I know 5 years ago or so, I thought that one and the DiMaggio streak were the two toughest, but looks like people are getting closer to the Hershiser one now.
Bottom of the third at Fenway, Red Sox and Tigers still scoreless. Mike Trout belted a solo homer in the first and a grand slam in the sixth. He went 4-for-4 as the Angels routed the Rangers 13-7. Trout leads the Bigs with 31 homers. Royals beat the Astros 5-1. Yankees 7-2 over the Twins. Franklin Gutierrez homered in the 10th. The Mariners a 6-5 walk-off winner over the Blue Jays. Orioles topped the Rays 5-2, and the White Sox edged the Tribe 2-1. National League Pirates topped the Nationals 3-1. Gerrit Cole became the Majors' first 14-game winner. Braves beat the Cardinals 3-2. D-backs blanked the Brewers 3-zip. Rockies put up 10 in the third to rout the Reds 17-7. Phillies crushed the Cubs 11-5. Padres edged the Marlins 3-2. And in interleague play, the Giants edged the A's 4-3. I'm Dave Joseph. This is NBC Sports Radio.
This is KCAA.
Consider this your invitation to sell. At buysellmakeoffer.com, you can sell as much as you want for the next 60 days without paying any fees whatsoever. Sound incredible? It is, and it's true. Buysellmakeoffer.com is the new exciting way to sell your stuff online. Make extra money right now. Sell your old car, furniture, video games, household items, clothes, even your home. Sell anything that's legal. Load up your stuff to sell right now at buysellmakeoffer.com. This is your official invitation to get on board to sell your stuff right now. Free for the next 60 days. And once you see how easy it is, you'll want to sign up for more because there are no item fees. That's right. Take this opportunity to move items from the other guys and sell it for free. You might even win a Samsung tablet, Amazon gift cards, and other cool prizes. BuySellMakeOffer.com is the future of online selling. You can use Skype to talk to your buyer or seller. Plus, you can use video to showcase your items. BuySellMakeOffer.com.
From the KCAA Weather Center, I'm Frank Stratus. For tonight, mostly clear skies with a low of 63. Wind gusts as high as 25 miles per hour. On Monday, it's going to be sunny with a high of 90. On Monday night, mostly clear skies with a low of 65. On Tuesday, sunny skies in your forecast with a high of 95. Tuesday night, mostly clear with a low of 69. On Wednesday, a 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms. That's your weather forecast for this hour from the station that leaves no listener behind, NBC News Radio, AM 1050, KCAA.
This is Dick from Carpet Masters. Carpet Masters has been serving the Inland Empire for over 55 years. Carpet Masters uses extraction cleaning for your carpet because there's no better cleaning to remove the soil from your carpet. All of our furniture cleaning is done by hand in your home or in our plant. Carpet Masters also offers dry cleaning for fine furniture. Call Carpet Masters at 793-7215. That's 793-7215 for Carpet Masters.
Here's a look at the KCAA community calendar. You can win tickets to the Junior University Musical Theater presentation of The Jungle Book. Just listen to KCAA all day long and get ready to win. Are you looking for adventurous entertainment for the whole family? Then join Junior University for a musical theater experience that is unmatched under the stars at Roosevelt Bowl in Paris Hill Park. This year, it's Mugly and the Adventures in the Heart of the Jungle as Junior University presents William R. Dixon's adaptation of The Jungle Book. Show dates are July 17th through August 1st. Starting time is 8:15 p.m. General admission is just $10 for adults, and children 12 years old and younger are just $5. Two parents and all their children under 18 years can purchase a family ticket at the box office for just $25, and you can save 20% on a family ticket if you print it out at home by going to junioruniversity.org. Listen to KCAA and win tickets to The Jungle Book. And that's a look at the KCAA community calendar. I'm Mark Westwood.
Hey, this is El Chapdog of Chapdog Sports Talk. Join me every Monday afternoon at 4 p.m. for anything and everything sports related. Chapdog Sports Talk, Monday afternoon at 4 p.m. on the station that leaves no listener behind. KCAA, 1050 a.m.
It's been a long time, long time. We shouldn't have left you, without a dope beat. Step two, step two, step two, step two, step, step two, step two. Think it, think it. It's been a long time. We shouldn't have left you, without a dope beat. Step two, step two, step two, step two.
yourself or play a role. Tell all the boys or keep it low. If I say no, would you turn away or play me off? Or would you stay up? Push and don't succeed. You dust yourself off and try again. You can dust it off and try again and try again. Cause if at first you don't succeed, you can dust it off and try again. Dust yourself off and try again and try again. I'm into you, you into me, but I can't let it go so easily. Not till I see what this could be. Could be eternity or just a week. We know our chemistry is off the chain. It's perfect now, but will it change? This ain't a yes, this ain't a no. Just do your thing, we'll see how it goes. Oh, push and don't succeed. Dust yourself off and try again. Can dust it off and try again. All the way. I might be shy on the first day. What about the next day?
What's up out there? This is the Angel Baby Hour 1. We got Robert Porter and Danny Alcaraz here for a second. Angel Baby will be here in a minute. But we'd like to mention Wyatt's Paint and Body, located on 350 North Rancho Avenue, San Bernardino, California, 92404. Please call 909-885-5051. They will take care of all your auto body needs. The Alcaraz and Angel Baby Sunday Block thanks you very much. Mr. Alcaraz, how you doing over there? Now, we'll have Angel Baby here shortly, correct?
Yes.
Right on. So those good tunes and interviews are on their way.
Yes. So we're going to talk a bit about more about this
Women
event.
Women in Victory Summit.
Okay.
So introduce yourselves, ladies.
I'm Nancy Gutierrez.
Carla Quebec.
And I'm Leslie Jimenez.
Right on, right on. And what organization do you guys belong to?
The Greater Montana Hispanic Chamber of Commerce.
Great, great. And
and other organizations, too. We have a lot of different things.
And like before, when you're saying you're like, you empower women, right?
That's right. We do.
Yes.
So explain what you're doing with the ladies.
We are trying to educate the women out there that needs to go ahead and create a business. If they want to create a business, we want to show them how to start a business. This is what this event is about. It's going to show them how to start their business. We're going to also have some finance companies there, so they will have information right there and then. We do have facilitators on our workshops for this event, but we are going to also have a financial someone experience that can tell them and answer all the questions they have.
Well,
I know a lot of people. I know a lot of not only women, of course, men also sometimes need help. But in particularly this event, it's so that they can say, you know, I don't know how to get a loan. What kind of paperwork do I need to make a nonprofit? There's a lot of different paper that you need for a nonprofit or to just do a for-profit business. And this is the information that they are going to be able to have in that event.
We need that locally, right, Danny?
Yes, we do.
Because we need to be business friendly.
Yes, we do.
And also, we want the women to know the different, you know, options that they have with entrepreneurship. You know, they can go into different jobs, so we're going to have a lot of different vendors there that are already experienced and have already progressed in their careers.
Okay, and you're going to have Manel on, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right.
I got a question.
Manel Iskender, and she's from the Green Shack, our sponsor, right?
Yes.
How does the workshop work? How does that work?
The workshops are all, there's going to be three different workshops, and we have two different rooms, and we are aiming for, of course, English-speaking people and Spanish-speaking people. So we are bringing it to both languages, and they're all completely in Spanish, and they're all completely in English, so that everybody can understand what they're saying. So our first class would be how to start your own business, and that would actually cover how to get a tax identification number, how to register for state and local taxes, how to obtain business licenses and permits, get a business assistance and training, and startup resources. So we will have a lot of stuff, and we'll also have question and answer section, so they whatever question they have, they can ask our facilitator and get that information right there and then.
Okay, could you please give the address and the number and everything you need for people to get a hold of you?
Okay, the address is the Heritage Center, 7350 West Liberty Parkway, Fontana, California. And it's August 1st, 2015. It's from 2 to 6 p.m. It's going to be a lot of fun. There's going to be food, great speakers, and we'd love to see you ladies out there.
So you guys create internet jobs, I mean computer jobs, or we create manufacturing jobs? I say we. You?
Some of it's multi-level marketing. It's all different kinds of, we're all different vendors. There's all kinds of
vendors. There's a lot of vendors already that we have signed up. The response to this event has been amazingly great for us. The response for the community and also for our local business owners in the city of Fontana and the city of San Bernardino.
And you have you're going to have a congresswoman speaking at your event, correct?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Who are you going to have speaking?
We're having our congresswoman Norma Torres. I think having our congresswoman and having Lorena Corona, it's going to be a great way to empower all these women. Our congresswoman coming from another country, from Guatemala, you know, she was a 911 dispatcher, and then she was council member. She was mayor of the city of Pomona, and then she went to state as assemblyman, as a senator, and now a congresswoman. That is very exciting.
Yes, it is very exciting. It's hard to get the federal elected to come to any event.
Yes, it is.
It is. And then Lorena Corona coming from Mexico as an adult, being a single mom, with the lack of language, you know, but she came and she learned the language. She graduated from Harvard, and I think, I'm not quite sure, somebody offered a job in Washington, D.C., mm-hmm. and she refused the job to come to her community and give back to her community.
That's important. That's really nice of her, too.
It is. She's a vice president with the Fontana Unified School District. She's a manager of governmental relations of Chaffee College, and she's very involved with so many boards, like the Esperanza Foundation. It's a scholarship foundation. So she's awesome.
All right. And to get into this event, people have to get a ticket?
Yes, the tickets are $25 if you get them before Saturday and $30 at the door. We have a few left. We've sold a whole bunch of tickets already. So
This is worth it, because why you want to pay money to go to this event is to learn these skills.
Absolutely, and to have all these people there to be able to
present. If you were going to go to a school to get these skills, it would be a lot more than $25.
Yes, it will be. And then the opportunity also to network, because we will have a section where everybody's going to meet everybody. There's going to be opportunity to take pictures, talk to the congresswoman, talk to different finance and all the vendors that we have there. So it's an opportunity also to grow and to meet other people that can help you with whatever it is that you have a question on.
Cool.
Or some of these young entrepreneurs that are interested in learning about different businesses that they would not normally be exposed to. They'll be able to come and be exposed and maybe start, you know, their own.
What would be the youngest you would tell to come?
I'd say 16 to 18, probably.
Okay. Cool. So if you're in your later 18, years of high school and you want to learn how to run a business?
Of course.
Yep.
This is the
yes,
great opportunity.
Coming out. And like I said, if they want to come out, let not the $25 stop you from coming. Give us a call at the chamber. Give us your name. Let us put you down. And like I said, we're working on sponsorship, so that way we can get everyone that wants to come and join us and be part of this great event.
Go learn how to be empowered, right?
Yes.
I would like to see that in San Bernardino, too.
Yes. You guys are coming to San Bernardino, aren't you?
We are. I've always have said it with Leslie that we want to move this summit in all the cities that we can, only because we all need it. And, you know, like us, for example, doing these workshops, working with different kind of people, we always learn. there's never, you can say that you get to an age where you stop learning, because there's so much to learn. Everything moves so fast. Our second workshop that we're going to have is different ways of funding. We're going to have business technology and marketing, and that is so important and essential for business owners, because right now we have such a wide promotion advantage that you can take, and a lot of our people don't know how to use it. They don't know how to put their business out there, so that when you Google taco place, you can find it really quick. And it's something simple, but it's something that our business owners need the help with. And you can also come out and check out these classes so you can learn how to promote it. We have facilitators that are professionals that can do this and that can teach you how to move forward with your business.
Sounds cool. Sounds cool. Any more questions over there, Mr. Alcaraz?
No.
I think they're doing a great job.
Yeah,
you know what? Yeah. Also, with the testimonial of our Congresswoman and Lorena Torres, this is the proof that si se puede. Yeah. We can make it happen.
And to be honest, even better than the Congresswoman, Manel.
Yes.
Manel is a successful businesswoman, and if you want to learn some skills, I'd pay attention to her.
Yes, she actually owns a networking website, and that's why she is doing our workshop for promotion, because she's in it. That's why I said the people that we have facilitating is people that have businesses, people
and
that
are
successful in the community,
and
that are
out.
Successful,
yeah. Yes.
That are willing to help out our community and extend a hand, and this is the people that we need to get together with and empower our women.
Oh, is Manel bringing a sandwich?
No, but she's bringing the wine.
So if you want to come,
she's bringing the wine.
Well,
me and Danny
don't drink, so
I don't drink either.
No, I don't think any of us drink. So.
No.
Really? That's really good. In fact, you're empowering yourself if you don't.
You are. That's exactly true.
Yes.
All right, team. Well, Mr. Alcaraz? Oh, cool, cool. Well, thank you, team, very much for coming on. And please shout out one more time the number and how to get a hold of you, please.
Heritage Center, 7350 West Liberty Parkway, Fontana, California. It's this coming up Saturday, August 1st, from 2 to 6. And you can call the office at 355-3661 or Carla at 521-8621. And those are both 909, or Leslie at 909-231-8645.
You guys can have music and stuff out there too?
Yes, we are. We're going to have music. We're going to have networking time. We're going to have, so that way the networking gives opportunity for everyone to visit our vendors and network with each other, because everybody has some information that we always can be useful. So there is going to be time for music and wine tasting, appetizers. We have a patio section also, so we're very excited, because when we wanted to choose the place for it, we wanted it to be, you know, nice and relaxing. And everything for the women that are going to come. So
I have one suggestion for you. I'd like to see results too, and results show
that it's working.
It was worthwhile.
Yes.
So like maybe write down what their ideas were, and then maybe in 5 years, they might be the next big business in this town.
Right.
Right?
And definitely we can get some more ideas. So for future event, you know,
that will bring the businesses into this community.
Yes.
Yes, right. Excellent job, team. Well, I want to thank you very much for coming on.
Thank you so much for having us.
Right on. And I want to let everybody know out there that Angel Baby will be in soon, and it will be Sunday Fun Day, and good music will be playing soon.
Later.
Later.
Let's go for a ride, Angel Baby. Pues, I'm gonna drum fly. Let's ride it. See you more. Let's cruise. La, la, la. One of my favorite shorts, mis cortos, my tank. Hey, God, no Simone, loca, I can't forget my shades. Throw on Angel Baby, and we're cruising all day. So cruise with me, baby, like smoke.
This is DJ TikTok.
Day like Ice Cube, we pray. Just jump in the ride, feel the breeze, enjoy in the rays. Just having some fun in the sun every day, all day. Low riding, round riding, hey, what can I say? Just bump. Jam, let's cruise it, eh? Cruise with Angel Baby. Let's cruise with Angel Baby. Let's cruise, cruise with Angel Baby. Yeah.
my Nikes. Dominator cruising low and slow, we drop the top so everyone can see me. It's me, Dominator, and the Lord Side G, vibing to the IEs. Big VIGs, voice of the underground, doing it up for the homies. Can't forget my feet and my hyenas. I'm thinking about you too while I'm hanging out my window, trying to get a fleek out of me and you. Yeah, brown gangsta music, we bump it and choose it. See more near my ride, bumping at all times and ain't gonna lose. So just cruise through your town and just bump it.
This is a Sunday Funday show with Angel Baby. This is DJ TikTok. I'm going to be filling in for you guys for a couple of minutes until Angel Baby rolls through right here. Sunday Funday, let's get in with some Young Company. I like what you're doing to me. Call us up at 888-909-1050. 888-909-1050. Let's get into some grooves.
I like what you're doing to me. 1, 2. We're here. What's up, Joe? How you doing? Doing good, huh? Thumbs up. We got thumbs up in the booth. What's up, all of you out there? Yeah, here we go. What's up, all of you out there worldwide? Tuned in at KCAAradio.com. One and only Angel Baby right here with you guys. Our Sunday fun day, man. And, you know, I'm just running on what I like to call Chicano time, man. You know, we're always late, man, because I'm super Chicano, you know? Hope you guys enjoying this Sunday fun day out there. Let me shout out my primo, my cousin Fernie out there checking in. I'm Mark in the city of Ontario, man. I got you too, man. The music's bumping, right? That's DJ TikTok right here in
that's
the mix.
Right there, y'all.
That's right. How you been, TikTok?
Man, I've been good, brother. You know, being blessed. You know, I mean, DJ Bomba.
Bomba, yeah.
Last Saturday, man, he got down, man. Uh-huh. No, you know what? He got down, and you know what? That's all that matters, you know? And I'm glad.
These next couple of weeks, we do got some other different special guests going to be coming on through. And in between there, DJ TikTok is going to be doing it up right here. And also, check this out. On today's show, man, I got my good friend, MC Magic, man, who was at the show in San Bernardino yesterday. He's going to be checking in with us, giving us a call, man. He's got a tour going on right now with Baby Bash. So he's going to be checking in with us. And also, our buddy that was in studio with us last week, Mystique from 4Dub, man. I'm rocking his shirt. We're gonna bump some of his new music too. Coming up in the 7 o'clock hour, man. But right about now, let's just keep bumping and
listen to that TikTok. You know, the jams and bomb school don't stop. You know what I'm saying? What's up, anyways, man. I wanted to give a shout out to a couple people. I want to give a shout out to Louis Patino, who's from the 805. He's always checking in with me.
What's up, Louis? What's cracking, dog?
Yeah. No, you know, he wanted me to get on some Windjammer on for him, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. Right. And then right after that, you know, I want to shout out, you know, a couple of my peeps. You know, La Linda, she's always checking in.
La Linda.
Yeah. And
that's my amiga right there.
Man. That's right. Hey, man, she wanted to tell you what's
right here,
up.
Baby. Simon.
Yeah, just to all just all of our KCAA listeners
for the
Sunday Funday block.
Sunday Funday, El Chris AB. Sunday block. If you don't know, if you don't know, now you know exactly. Yeah. The whole block kicks off at 4 p.m. with the I Love a San Bernardino show, and then at 5 o'clock is Danny Alcrez's original talent show, and then 6 o'clock to 9 o'clock.
DJ we do TikTok it up right here on the ones and twos, and Angel Baby on the mic. So if you want to give us a call, shout out, request, or dedication, 888-909-1050. 888-909-1050. I'm about to hit the tables, and Angel, you got the mic.
It's all good, Doc. See more.
Just for you. Yeah.
1, 2, 1. One, two, ten. 10:50 a.m. KCAA. One and only Angel Baby right here with you guys. The Elkers AB Sunday Block, man. DJ TikTok in the mix right here. And let me see, man. Pelon with Devotions, a car club, man. I caught up with them a couple of weeks ago. They had their big, I think it's their 21st annual, man, car show in Ontario, man. We had a really good time out there, man. All the hoppers were getting down out there, too. All the music was on the one. And let me see, Pelon, he wanted to make a shout-out to his girl, Julissa, his son, Nathan, and Anthony, and, of course, to everybody right there with Devotions Car Club. He wants to hear some Suavecito by Malo. Huh? And check it out. Coming up in a little bit also, I do have passes I'm going to be hooking up for the big Raider fan convention that's going down on Saturday, August 22nd in San Diego, man. This is a big Raider convention that's going down. I got free passes for you, right? Free. I said the F word. Free passes for you. All right, coming up in the 7 o'clock hour, right, top of the 7 o'clock hour, the number is 888-909-1050, 888-909-1050. That's the number you need to call right there. And also, if you want to hit us up and just drop a shout-out to everybody out there around the world, it's all good. Same number, 888-909-1050. Also, coming up in the 7 o'clock hour, my good friend MC Magic, man, who's on tour with Baby Bash. And yesterday, he was out here in San Bernardino at the big big car show that was going down. Farrell's Inland Empire Car Club had their big car show going down along with the LFSAA, which they were raising some money for Latino scholarships, man. So it was dope, man. MC Magic put on a great show. So did my homie Troublesome and Mellow Man Ace. It was dope, man. MC Magic's gonna be hitting us up in a little bit, as well as Mystique from 4Dub, man. I'm rocking his shirt right here in studio, man. We're gonna premiere some of his new music also. All right, that's all good. Let it go, dog. Let it go, TikTok. Let it go, man. It's Sunday fun day right here. Some Suavecito for all you Suavecitas out there. 10:50 a.m. KCAA. Evelyn Champagne King for you, huh? I know, girl. Sunday fun day right here on the Elkris AB Sunday block. 10:50 a.m. All right, let's see, man. Mark hit me up right now. He says he wants to hear a little Northside G, man. Northside Gangster, rest in peace. He says, Angel Baby, our thoughts and our prayers go out to his family. He was a great guy, man. So, Simon, I got you with that. Coming up after this, huh? 10:50 a.m., Kcaa.
You're on board Kcaa's Inland Talk Express. Kcaa, Loma Linda, 10:50 a.m. NBC Sports Radio update starts now.
Kansas City's getting serious. I'm Dave Joseph. The Royals solidified their rotation by acquiring ace Johnny Cueto and cash from the Reds. For lefties Brandon Finnegan, John Lamb, and Cody Reed, Cueto issued a statement through his translator, Reds catcher Brian Pena.
I know it's a good trade, but I'm very sad. You know, I'm very thankful to my teammate, to my fans, and...